Hello everyone, I am Vampire Q. Welcome back to another gameplay of Black Thorn. First step, run past this guy. Simple. Someday our people will be free. Free to roll around and shoot like me. Bang! Thank you, friend. We will be victorious. Here, I believe. Yep. Whoa. Whoops. Didn't make it. Hey! Well, the reason why you see me pausing before rolling is because, the spider mind, if you allow it to reach the edge of the screen on the right and you move here, it will walk up and kill the Anthrody Green over there. And be careful with this guy, you can shoot him by accident and he will start attacking you like until you die. So just be aware of how you're shooting. Whoa. Stupid. Our people will be free. Oh, crap. Well, now is the time to backtrack all the way to the beginning of the level. It's something that I like about levels beyond the first one. It adds more depth to the level, but actually there's one thing I discovered by accident while making a recording of this. You can actually do this! Sure, you take one damage, but you, wow, you save a lot of time from running back all the way. Hey, what the? Wow, you can do that. Holy. I didn't even know that. You learn new things every day. Ah. Oh. The items now are not necessary. You just collect them for collector's sake, you know. Lag. And we're done with the level. Alright, and this is gonna cut it. So hope you guys enjoyed this playthrough. I am Empire Q and I'm out.